In January, Caris LeVert had a mass removed from his kidney. Tonight, he's suiting up for the first time as a member of the Indiana Pacers as they take on Devin Booker and the Phoenix Suns. And the Suns heating up early in transition. It's Booker making the layup in transition. Then Booker finds a cutting DeAndre Ayton for the jam. Chris Paul now knocking down the three-point shot from the top of the key. He had 8 points, 10 assists, and 4 steals on the game. Phoenix up 25-23. The Pacers come back and snatch the lead. Domantas Sabonis finishes inside on the fast break. Then Doug McDermott gets the layup in traffic. And Indiana's up 40-33 off of Phoenix miss. Jay Crowder tips the pass to Ayton, and Ayton throws it down. He had a double-double, 14 points, 12 rebounds. From the post, Sabonis hits the fadeaway, 22 points, 10 assists, 13 rebounds, a triple-double for Sabonis. And at the half, Indiana led it by 5. Pacers go on a 33-10 run in the third. Caris LeVert knocks down the jumper from mid-range. Good to see him back. 13.7 rebounds in his return. Sabonis then finds Malcolm Brogdon in the corner for the 3. Then it's Doug McDermott cutting to the basket for the reverse layup. Plus the foul, he'd make the free throw. He had 22. Miles Turner inside with the jam. He had 16 points and 8 rebounds. Indiana up by 20. But the Suns trying to stay in this thing. Devin Booker gets a jam there. He had 20 points. Then Mikal Bridges gets a 3-point shot. And all of a sudden, it's a 9-point game. Later, Brogdon drives in and makes the layup. He had 25 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. And in the end, Indiana hangs on to win it by 11. Your final score, 122-111.